This method checks the synchronism between two alternators by means of lamps. Lamps can be connected across the circuit breaker or isolating links of the new machine before the latter is closed on to the bus bars. Test lamps can be connected directly to the bus bar and alternator connections are shown. Let existing alternator be A and new alternator be B. Let us first see the case where the phase sequence of the incoming machine is in reverse to that of the running machine. Even if the generators A and B are running at exactly the same speed, the voltages across the lamps, namely RR', YY', BB' vary independently, with the result that the lamps attain brightness and die down in rotation. We can infer that the machine cannot be synchronized. Let us now see the case where the phase sequence of the incoming machine is the same as that of the running machine. If the voltages of each system reach their maximum in the order RYBR and R'Y'B'R' respectively, then the voltages are of similar phase sequence. The voltages across the lamps are now of equal magnitude at any instant and are thus all dark or all bright together. It is clear that the alternators are in perfect synchronism when the lamps are simultaneously dark. Thus, the new synchronized alternator can be connected.